yeah, you did.
You gotta hold them like a like a true fisherman.
Like this.
Yeah. You gotta lip them.
Smallmouth bass.
10-pounder right there.
Yeah, about 10-15 pounds.
Are you going live right now?
Yep.
Come on, little buddy. Live free. Yeah, a little scarred. Oops.
There it is.
The same one?
Probably.
God, I look at smaller. It's fun when you catch fish. They love this bait, bro. Hey, see if you can get this one.
Okay. Hold up just 1 second, let me tie this.
Got it. Set
How you say that, buddy?
Anybody live on here?
No, that's not the Trinity, bro. This is... We in Glendale. We in Glendale. I don't know what's out there. And... Some light.
Got one. You got one?
Got one.
Shit. Oh, yeah.
Small amount. So I have already fell. It's getting dark. I've already fell in the lake, not all the way, but ankle deep twice. It's ridiculous. It's my first time fishing in years. I feel like an amateur.
Bats out here?
Yep.
Huh?
Can you see like a double moon right now?
To the right?
Oh, that's fine.
Seeing these bats?
Those bats?
Yeah, you're not seeing them?
Look. Oh, man, this one's a big one.
Dang.
Oh, bigger.
got one.
Come on.
Not fighting. Not fighting. Finally, it's not a smallmouth bass. What's that pretty fish you was talking about? Calm down, bro.
Oh, here we go.
A big one.
Yeah. This is a good size. There we go.
He got off?
Yeah, he choked this man.
Dang. That is a pretty good one.
Which is not good for this lure. All
right. Need some light?
Chill out. Yeah. I have to go doctor on this guy.
Chill out, buddy. I'm trying to help
okay,
you.
Okay, we're taking off live. We gotta be a doctor real quick. Boom. In.